China has just announced to the world that they agree with Russia's decision to invade the little country of Ukraine, or more specifically, the Crimea, that area of Ukraine. And this was a grisly, barbaric attack on a defenseless people, and yet the Chinese said they agree with that. And nothing could have been more barbaric than what just happened in the Ukraine. But I'll tell you, when you think about this, and everybody ought to be thinking about it, that when these two nations begin to agree on something like that, and they are powerful nations, superpowers with nuclear weapons, what does that portend for the world? It is woe to the world when you realize if they're going to be aggressive like that and approach the world like that and are going to cause all kinds of serious problems in this world. It's going to affect everyone.